everybody. Ayan, I'm on my way to my workplace. Ayan. And today is the day I will be receiving the vaccine. Yes, today is my schedule. Nag-start sila kahapon in giving vaccine sa aming hospital. And today, ang aking schedule, at iniisip ko nung una, papavaccine ba ako? May choice ka naman kasi, whether you will have it or not, it's your choice. So, I choose to be happy. Charot. Ayan na. I choose to be vaccinated na lang, diba? Para ma-protect ko yung sarili ko and also my patients. And hopefully, si Lord na ang bahala. There are two vaccines approved here in Australia, and these are Pfizer and AstraZeneca. And the one that I will be receiving will be AstraZeneca. Yes, you heard it right. Sa Oxford AstraZeneca. So yun aking ma-receive, and I'm praying that everybody will who will receive this vaccine will be safe. Yan. Ang nabasa kong side effects would be soreness only in the injection site. Ayan. And syempre, you will have mild fever and headache. So guys, we will give you an update about this vaccine as the day goes by. Ayan. Sasabihin namin sa inyo ano mga mafe-feel namin. Kung ako ba ay lalong gaganda. Hindi pala ito nakakaganda. Ayan, kung everything will go well. Ayan, let's hope and pray. So, we'll see you guys in the hospital. Hi guys, so we are on our way to the vaccination area.
This is it.
Sabay kami.
Yes, parang sweet, di ba?
Ang sweet namin, di ba?
Family that vaccines together stays together.
Oh, that's so cute. Okay, let's see you there.
So, anong ginagawa mo niyan?
I'm signing the consent to sell you. Ibibenta na kita. I'm ready. Are you ready? I've signed the consent. I'm ready. Let's do this, guys.
Nararamdaman
mo? Kinakabahan ako, mga kaibigan.
Papadalo kayo.
Pero si ate naman.
Full name, please.
Angelica Zulueta.
Alam
niyo na, kamukha ko pa. Nanay ko po siya.
Are you happy to have the AstraZeneca vaccine?
I do.
Kasal.
Kinasal na ako kay AstraZeneca. Okay, so, eto na guys. This is it. Wala na ka-trasan.
Kinakamaran ka.
Please the Lord. Ayan, buti na lang may cross dito.
Alright. Sharp scratch, okay? Mm. Try not to cut. Very gently. Okay, all done.
Oh my gosh.
Bawiin mo.
Ayoko na po pala.
I changed my mind.
I changed my mind. Can you remove it? Remove it from my body.
Okay, it's all good. So it's a relief that you can have a read. Common side effects, less common side effects. Second dose will be booked 12 weeks from now, which is 3 months.
After 3 months.
Just book in the, after the recovery, you go to the reception.
I'm in recovery pa.
Kung himatayin ka doon.
Help me, Lord God. Amen. Your turns. Tatakot ka, Adi?
Hindi naman.
Hindi naman. May cross naman doon. Malangin ka dyan. Ayan, okay? Tingnan mo lang yung cross. In Jesus' name, everything will be okay. Amen.
Para makabalik tayong Pilipinas.
True. Diba? Makaka-uwi na tayo. Magbubuk na ako ng flight ate after nito. Mamayang 3 o'clock. Alis na ako.
Bilis?
Sabi ko may vaccine na po ako.
But you have to have the second dose though.
Ah, yes. Ganun ba?
Have a full immunity. Sharp scratch, okay? Breathe through your mouth. Okay. Oh, God.
So in fairness, magaan ang kamay ni ate. Oo.
Pilipino,
maayos. Iba talaga. Iba tayo ang bandera ni ate. Well, okay, let's go to the recovery. We will recover. Yung bra mo. Yung bra mo na hanggan. Magdamit ka muna. Ako sabi na nung ginawa nila sa'yo. Bakit ka nakahubad? Ayan. Ano ulit pangalan niya ate?
Ella.
Ella.
Yes.
Kahit hindi tayo nakikita si ate, Ella. Shout out ka. Shout out to ate Ella.
Thank you. Sige, follow mo kayo sa YouTube.
Yes. Team Zulueta ate.
Team Zulueta.
Yeah. We are just here in the recovery.
they are recovering.
Nag-recover kami sa needle prick.
Yeah, so we have to wait 15 minutes.
Yeah.
We have to stay here for 15 minutes to see if we will have some of these symptoms, side effects. If not, we will be released.
Yeah.
So guys, ayan, tapos na kami magpa-vaccine. Tapos na kami sa recovery. So after 3 months, we will get the second dose. So far, so good. Yung medyo konti lang na soreness dito. Pero wala naman kami na-feel na anything within the first 30 minutes.
Yes.
So we'll see you tonight and tomorrow and we will give you an update. See ya! Hi guys! So we just got home from work. Ayan, bagong liguan. Pakiramdam! So, ako, wala akong nararamdaman na kahit na ano, ito lang, medyo mabigat lang ng konti lang. Tapos, otherwise, I'm all good. So, maybe ilang oras na, almost 10 hours from the time that I have been vaccinated. Siya naman!
Ako naman, parang ako nilalagnan.
Oh no!
So, chinek namin temperature niya, may low-grade fever
yeah,
siya.
So, tas, I can feel that.
Nag-feel niya na...
Hina yung katawan, gano'n.
Wow.
Wow.
Hina yung katawan, hinang-hina ako.
Alam mo yun, may sinat ka talaga.
Okay. So iba-iba ang kanyang effect. Anyway, yung nararamdaman naman niya is, ano, normal side effect ng kahit na anong vaccine, kahit naman yung flu, magkaganyan ka. Ako kasi, kahit sa flu vaccine, wala talaga akong nararamdaman. Thank God, ayan. So, ayun, as long as walang serious complication or side effects, all good. So, sa kanya, maybe you'll just have to rest, drink ka ng Panadol, then tomorrow, you'll be okay. Diba? So, yun. So, we'll see tomorrow kung okay pa rin ba ang pakiramdam niya or
nag-uwag
naman. So ako, basta't ako sana bukas, okay pa rin. Wala nang delayed reaction. Okay, yan, may pa-delayed reaction pa. So, we'll see you again tomorrow!
Good night!
Night!
Oh no!
So, it's 5 a.m. 38.8 ang kanyang temperature. Ayan. Yan ang effect sa kanya ng...
At masakit yung ulo.
At masakit ang kanyang ulo. So, paiinumin ko na lang siya ng paracetamol. So, we'll see. Tomorrow, hopefully it will go down na. At hindi siya makatulog. Pati ka makatulog, pati ako nadamay. Nagigising-gising din. Sakit yung ulo niya. Okay. Pahinga na. We'll see you tomorrow.
Good morning, guys. Ulit for me. Siya kakagising lang niya. So, how are you feeling today?
Better.
Better than in last night or in the madaling araw.
Yeah.
Okay, let's check his temperature. Hingang malalim. Malalim. Oh. 36.9.
Yeah.
Yeah. And the other one? To verify? Sabi mo pagpasok talaga.
Yeah.
37.1. So this is 6 hours post Panadol. Paracetamol.
Paracetamol.
Diba? Oo. Pupunta ako. Ito naman eh. 37.5. Okay. So, day 2, day 1 kahapon, no? Day 2, at least you're feeling better. Ako naman, medyo nagkaroon lang ng mild lang naman. Isa lang reading naman kanina yung 37.8. Tapos nung nag-attend na ako ng bata, umokay na. So, ngayon, ito, 37.5.3. So, I think that's it, no? Wala na, okay, magiging okay naman. So guys, huwag kayong matakot magpa-vaccine. It's okay, pagdadaanan natin lahat yan, part of growing up. So, it's just so happened na mas ano ang immune reaction system ko.
Maano talaga ako, masakitin akong bata.
Masakitin siyang bata. So nangyari lang sa kanya yon, ayan. Pero at least okay na siya. And ang protocol sa amin, sa aming kumpanya, sabi niya tinawagan daw siya dahil hindi siya nakapasok today. Is dapat symptom free bago siya makapasok ulit sa work. Yes, we're working in the same hospital place. Ayan. Uh-huh. So guys, ayan again, AstraZeneca, we're still alive and kicking. So what our experience may be different from your experience, but at least dalawang taong magkaiba ang nakita natin, 'di ba? Isang nagmamaganda at isang sakit-sakitan. Ayan, at least tapos na namin, 'di ba? So we're just gonna look forward for the second dose. So 'yon. Okay guys, ayan, kung kayo ay mga frontliners, go get your vaccine na. Kasi ang Australia ay nasa ano, phase 1A. Ibig sabihin nun, mga frontliners lang muna. Mga nasa working sa borders, lahat ng mga na-expose, ganun, sa quarantine facility. Yan, para syempre strong ang ating immune system pagharap sa mga ano tao. And yon, phase 1B will be yung mga hindi na nagtatrabaho sa mga hospitals or any high-risk area. Like yung mga elderly, yan, sila na ang next. Yung mga aboriginals, ayan, sila next. So yon, actually online, you can check sa World Health Organization Department of Health ng Australian Government kung yung eligibility mo, kung game ka na ba sa phase 1A or phase 1B ka. Sasabihin doon, trinay ko. So check nyo lang online.
Yeah.
Yan.
We'll put the link in the description below.
Yes. Okay. So, see ya guys. Let's fight coronavirus. We can do this. We are strong. Pero sakit. We are strong.
Ako naman wala.
It's ouchy. Yun yung akin. Medyo masakit dito. So, yun lang. Again, this is Team Zulueta. Don't forget to
like,
subscribe,
and hit the notification bell for future videos.
Bye, guys!
Bye!